World leaders have copped a dressing down by a teenage activist who has accused them of ignoring action on climate change. Greta Thunberg's voice was at times trembling with anger as the schoolgirl took on the most powerful leaders in the world at the United Nations in New York.
New York is the world capital this week as nearly 200 leaders gather for the United Nations General Assembly, with climate change topping the agenda.
The eyes of all future generations are upon you, and if you choose to fail us, I say we will never forgive you.
Nations are being urged to cut greenhouse gases faster than the pledges agreed to in Paris just 4 years ago. The US president has drawn the ire of climate activists for pulling his nation out of that accord.
Thank you very much.
The leader of the world's biggest emitter, China, isn't even in New York, and Scott Morrison didn't attend the climate summit.
We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is money and fairy tales of eternal economic growth. How dare you?
The Prime Minister says Australia will meet its Paris targets and no more, and his speech to the Assembly will address other pressing environmental concerns.
It's about plastics, it's about oceans, it's about recycling.
Send a message that climate change is a priority.
The Prime Minister is calling for a rewrite of climate and world trade rules, which allow China to game the system by declaring itself a developing nation and so avoiding emission cuts or opening up its markets.
And Scott Morrison says he's frustrated by the slow pace of change in the World Trade Organization.
It's a painstaking process with the WTO.
It's a lot like the United Nations.
There'll be a step change in pace now as the Prime Minister joins other world leaders for the annual gathering of the UN General Assembly. Here, all the troubles of the world converge. From seemingly intractable problems like climate change, where the world does not seem to be able to work in unison, to new regional conflicts like that between Saudi Arabia and Iran, where war threatens again in the Middle East. And looming over it all, the shadow of two presidents, the host, Donald Trump, who is difficult with the other world leaders and unpredictable, and the president who isn't here, China's Xi Jinping, who wants to shape the world in after his own fashion in the 21st century. And over it all looms the sense that the world is becoming a more difficult and dangerous place.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.